Hey, you, oh god, hi YouTube. My intro fail.
Bella Rose here. I haven't done a vlog in a while, so forgive me if I sound awkward. But anyways, I'm gonna do a day of a K-pop trainee. Found this girl on YouTube who had like a list of the schedule of a K-pop trainee would. So I just adjusted it a little bit to my schedules, because I do have class that I cannot change. Like, I can't change the time, so I adjusted it a bit. But the time to wake up and go to sleep are about the same. So, see how this works. Another thing, I do have a Korean teacher. I have a Korean class that I set up for this day. Time also cannot change, but I did set it up for this day. Tomorrow, actually. It's the night before I'm gonna do it today. So, I don't know if that made sense. But basically, I'm gonna do all of this on a Friday. Don't know if that's a good idea. But I'm gonna do it, because I don't care. Gotta make this video short, so see you guys tomorrow when I wake up.
Good morning, everyone. It is currently 7:30 in the morning. My voice sounds weird. I didn't realize my voice could sound this weird in the morning. Anyways, so I got 30 minutes to get ready, and then 8 o'clock is school starts. So, I'm used to waking up early.
We're just going over some discussion questions. I'm bored. I don't know what this was.
It is now 11:31, 30 minutes until my Korean class, I guess. I need food.
Twice.
Astro,
what's his name?
Chaeno.
Oh my goodness, he's good looking.
I'm currently in Korean class right now. I'm learning. Okay, so I just finished my Korean class. I got some notes down. I'm happy. I actually learned something. Great. And I'm gonna just go grab lunch now, since it is 1 right now. And from 1 to 2, lunch, and I don't want to check my schedule because I already forgot it.
I got these 2 purple yam cakes. They're like filled with melted cheese, I think. I don't know. I'm gonna try it.
So I got this. Carna milk. The companies have cafeterias. I just assumed that they have, like, cafeteria food. And what's one of them? Milk. Carton of milk. I just looked at my schedule again, from 2 to 4, or like in a few minutes until 4, I will be practicing a song. I already prepared the song, How You Like That by Blackpink. I'm gonna practice singing that, and then I'm also gonna practice the dance for that. I don't know if this is gonna work. But anyways, after that, it's gonna be gym for like an hour, and I'm gonna try the Jungkook exercise thing that was released. Like exposed, and I don't know how that's gonna work, because I did it one time and it took me like 3 hours to finish the entire thing, and I have to do it all in like an hour, so I might die.
Alright, so I'm gonna be following this thing. I don't really know the lyrics that well, so I'm going to attempt. If it doesn't sound right, oh well. 보란 듯이 무너졌어 바닥을 뚫고 전 지하까지 How you like that? You like that? Da 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 I get so mad at you, my aggression Don't you know what's up, I'm right back On the sweat and call back Plain drinking hack that Don't like me and tell me how you like that, like that Don't come on, it goes to shine like And I did vocal warm-ups, forgot to record them, not like I want to. It's really weird for me, for a lot of singers to show that. But anyways, it was like one of those YouTube things that you find for like 5 minutes, so you could find it. It's like the first thing that shows up. It is 3 o'clock right now. I'm going to take a small break on my voice because I need a break.
I'm just gonna talk here for like a minute or two, saying one part of this entire song so hard. None of it is a pronunciation. I can't pronounce English words apparently, but none of it is about like the pronunciation I can do. Like that, okay. But why, for some reason, the part where they like say that and it gets like high, why is it hard? How you like that? How you like that? And it sounds so weird for me. It sounds weird, right? I don't know. Something's wrong with my voice when I do that. It's, how do I say it? It's like something I can reach, but it does. I don't know how to transfer the first part into like that one part. It's like that, that, and then confusing. I don't know how they do it, so it's gonna sound bad if I don't learn how to do this. It is 4 o'clock. I'm done with singing. Anyways, so now it's gym, I think. And what I'm gonna do is I'm going to follow the Jungkook exercise routine. I'm gonna die. So let's get this started.
I did as much research as I could to find this, and I wrote it down in my notes. This is the exercise that Jungkook does, I think, every day or something. But I'm gonna do this for like an hour.
So, 20 jumping jacks, okay. 1, 2. Y'all gotta trust me on this one, okay? I was doing the workout, okay? Trust me. I just don't like filming myself doing it. But here's what I got. I got these things for my push-ups. Look at them. Look how majestic they can be. They can turn. So I can do push-ups and turn. Okay, I'm gonna. Okay, my shirt is really loose. I look fat. Anyways, so. Great. And yes, I did do the knee push-ups. That's why I look kind of weird. I can't do push-ups. I suck at those. Like, this thing helps a bit, but I still using my arm. Next are jump squats, and I'm not filming myself. That's not gonna happen. So I'm actually mad right now. I film myself saying something, and then it is deleted from my phone, and I forgot what I said. But anyways, I'll just repeat it, or somewhat of it, which was the exercise routine had burpees in it. I redid it, but they're filmed. Tired. It's 6 o'clock, finally I could eat. Well, I didn't really vlog that much, because I don't like showing this. But it's almost 6. I'm still gonna eat. Probably gonna finish before 6. I don't know. It's 5:47 right now. I'm gonna eat dinner. So I'll be back when I eat.
So I had to leave my house to go somewhere, but basically I took these with me. Yes, they are peppers. These are my favorite snack, but I'm using that for dinner. Anyways, so I also got this. It's like pizza, but not really. So they're baked, I think. I don't know. But I really felt the stress of an idol. I had to rush out the minute. I had to rush out with like clothes, my stuff to study with, like that. And like, I had to get that all in like 4 minutes, and then I had to leave the house. That was the literal stress of a K-pop idol. I don't know if K-pop idols have homework and stuff, but I do. So I'm just gonna do this while I eat my lunch. Once again, the stress of an idol. I don't know if this is part of it, but I'm still gonna do it.
It is currently 7 p.m. now, and I'm gonna start doing dance practice. I think that's part of the schedule now. Yeah, from 7 to 10. I'm gonna extend it a little bit maybe, because I don't know. The recording and reviewing part, I really don't know what to do for that. Why does my hair look like a mess? All I did was go in the car for like my dinner. Alright, I did not explain this to you guys, I switched areas earlier, like in the middle of my dinner, so like at 6. Because my my dinner starts at 6. And between that time, from 6 to 7, I traveled from my apartment to my other house, where I normally dance. So it took me like an hour to get here. But it is... By the time I got here, it's a little after 7, because like I had to unpack my stuff. But you know, it's still 7. Okay, so I'm back in my house. I had to do like something. Someone else drove me. My dad drove me from like where I dance normally to back to my apartment. So I'm back here. I'm back here. Remember this? Y'all remember this? Yes, my first intro. My first intro, I was back here. So I'm back here again to do the last part of the challenge, which is to review my work, I guess. Review and record. The record part, that I will release that on the 18th. Well, just the dance part, not the singing part, because I don't know about that. Not one I'm like really unsure about. But I will release the dance that I practiced on the 18th or 19th. Sometime around this weekend. And I'll show you guys the progress at that time. So right now I'm just gonna review it right now on my laptop. I'm gonna get it set, and this is the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed, and send me some recommendations in the comments on what to do next. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.